This should be the Yue figure I ordered back in, I think, February. Here's hoping everything is fine. It's also a very big box. Ridiculously big. Look at this. Okay. Oh, it's upside down. Yeah. Four sides. Interesting. The box, this is the bottom, I'm assuming. This is the top. This box is huge. Okay. This is probably the front. It's kind of like this way. Kind of see it. This is interesting. The way the words. Oh, this is. I'll fix the mirroring if it's not fixed right now. And this is the bottom. So it's a sleeve. This here is a sleeve of some sort. Let's try to figure it out. This is actually upside down. Oh my god. This here open. And you can already see him inside. There's a figure photo of him on this side. And looks like the clamp seal on this side. I mean, the magic circle. There we go. He was put in here upside down, but no big deal. Okay. These are instructions. Polymax from the. Very simple. Instructions to assemble him. Then My camera's not that great in quality, but you can see what I mean. Here he is. Okay. Get my instructions out. China. Okay. Alright. So first I'm going to create a stand. So ignore UA for a second. Okay, these black pieces. Jesus. His facial expression is way better than I thought. Okay, so here. Okay, alright. Okay, so there's all these things have layers. He's not suitable to sit anywhere. Okay. Alright, his wings are back here. I probably should have done that first, but I didn't realize they were separated. Because this is actually my first figure opening. I have one other. Well, I guess I have two other figures that would be considered figures. I have a Nendroid, I think, of the prince from Little E, and I have Sekizan from All Out, and I haven't opened either one of those, which is fine, I think, because you can see them from the outside, like, without any problems. This one, I gotta take out to see, because it's heavily, you know, obscured by plastic. Okay. Oh, my God. Wow. Take closer shots later. Here's the wing one. This is Yue's right wing. Actually kind of hard to take out because see how it's translucent at the ends here. Yeah, you can see, oh wow. These things are definitely better when you look at them in real life. Oh man, they kind of bend. They're frail. Alright, there's one. Put that back here, I guess. Okay, so there's two. So this is his left wing. Should be a bit caught. It's translucent, clear at the ends. Stand! Alright. Have I assembled this guy here? Come on, just. I want to do with this gloves band. Okay. Then you take this and here. See, there's this part. Next, I sit this boy on here. There are holes in his butt. His buttholes don't match this. Right? You can see how this thing is a little too wide. Okay. Well, that's that. Oh boy, man, you're just gonna have to sit on the hand.